Hello everyone, this is Infamous Jew here, and today I'm going to be singing To the Bone by, it's a Undertale rap by JT Music. You can go check out the video in the description down below, and let's get to it. Alright, I'm gonna go to YouTube, I'm gonna put the song on, and then start singing to it. Let's see. So, if you guys heard of Undertale, or if you guys haven't, it's basically about, you play as this one character, I think, and you're supposed to survive the underground. Ah, here it is. Okay, here we go.
Welcome to the underground. How was the fall? If you wanna look around, give us a call. We don't see humans often. We're happy you just dropped in. So popular when I show all the monsters what I just brought in. Hey, Papyrus, mind your manners. Can it sense? No time for banter. Excuse my brother, he's a bit eccentric. You're just lazy, apathetic.
Call me what you want. I got thick skin,
another bad joke, and I'm finished with it. We are monsters, the obelisk kind.
Mess with us takes a lot of spine.
We can relate to your determination. Because we monsters have our own divisions. Humans betrayed us and left us burning. When
what?
You make our way back to the surface. Through all your travels, your sins will follow. Your losses, presence aren't easy to swallow. Who's the real monster? Now you should know. You cut this story down to the bone.
Really stands what? The last line of the chorus is a pun. Yep, you imbecile. That was very clever. Thanks, buddy.
You're stuck in the underground. Thanks to the fall.
Yeah?
Good luck ever getting out.
Okay.
Hope you still value to us. Or turn all lovers to dust. Is your heart full of evil or full of love?
I, the great Papyrus, challenge you to try getting by us.
Test a human with one of your puzzles.
Brilliant sand that will even be followed.
Okay.
Try a bite of spaghetti.
Smells like the creepy pasta's ready.
Stop it, Sans. I'm done with the joke.
Sounds like someone's funny bone's broken.
We can relate to your determination. Because we monsters have our own divisions. Here I am, the mastermind is my purpose.
You're only still alive because I made a promise.
I'll lose your mind when you wander for hours. You might even decide to start talking to flowers. Who's the real monster? Now you should know. You've cut this story down to the bone. Someday I'll join the royal guard. When I catch this child, can it be that hard?
Look, if I'm being honest, my brother ain't nothing but a harvest.
I know
that you want. You'll get a lot more from Sans' little font. The deeper you go, the messier it gets. If I had it my way, you'd already be dead.
Kidding, if you couldn't tell, I get so bored I amuse myself. Down here in the underground, you're all alone.
We wanted to tell you now, you're kind of bored. If you survive this prison, you will know nihilism. Don't mess around with monsters.
What is that?
Is that a potato?
I think it's a nose.
What do I say?
When I stomp you with some junior.
What do I say?
What?
Nothing. Are you doing a lesson?
No, it's just a video.
What are you doing?
I can't handle with that. Alas, I'll hit my special attack. Leave me alone. I got a knack for the trombone. I'm Lord Pine and I'll be done. But ain't two skulls better than one? We can relate to your determination. Because we monsters have our own divisions. You know your story's already been told. We can play again if you sell your soul. I've got my eye on you, so you just watch it. I'll find and skeletons inside your closet. Who's the real monster? Now you should know. You've cut this story down to the bone. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed that singing that I made. That it's again, I do not own this song. It's JT Machinima's, and I'm going to link that in the description also. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. And as Infamous Jew always says, peace.